Hi, folks. Well, the light isn't good enough in the front room of my apartment tonight, and since it's winter, or almost winter, it's very dark out. So I'm back here in my spouse's room, where I'm not allowed to be. I'm supposed to stay out, because there's a nice bright light in here on the wall that I put in a couple of years ago for him, and he's off at work. This is the new Freakwave, and Ann van der Linden just came by an hour or so ago to drop me off my two complimentary copies. This is the third book in the Freakwave series, and I really have not looked at it except to flip through it. As you can see by the size of my hand, these are not large books. They're quite nicely bound, paperback. There's, you know, sort of a nice fold-out effect there on the cover. The first two I have, and this one also, very nice paper, bright colors, good printing. And I have a piece in here called First Year in Paris. And I was going to give them some artwork of mine for this, and I just didn't get around to it. So there's none of my artwork in this, just a little bit of writing. I have one page of artwork in the first Freakwave, and some writing, and just some writing in the second one. And if you want to get a copy of this, I think I'm authorized to sell you one, actually, directly. I can direct you to whoever sells this. It's Adult in Nature. Oh, here's some of Anne's artwork. I've known Anne van der Linden since I first moved to France, and her artwork I didn't care for all that much at first. I did some underground movies with her. Yeah, here's one by her. And I like her recent stuff a lot. I almost bought a big painting by her in 2010, and I just loved it, and it didn't quite work out. Also, I'm not sure where I would put it, but I haven't ruled it out. I do buy original art. I really shouldn't, but it's just something that I can't control. I really like it, and occasionally I break down and buy some original art. So this is out, and there's writing in here in French and in English, and I've seen some writing in, I think, Spanish in the first issue. And here's some more in English. There's a lot of very strange, disturbing stuff here. Very, I guess, edgy, bizarre, funny, kind of scary, kind of disturbing stuff. And you might like it. So there you go, Freakwave. It says the colorful black book. Okay, that's all for now. Bye.